the dishwasher is an appliance we often take for granted. As they are so easy to use, just place your dirty dishes in and let the dishwasher work its magic. From saving time on hand washing dishes to saving water, the dishwasher is extremely handy. However, many folks are not aware in how to maximize the dishwasher's potential and that this appliance can clean much more than dishes. Watch till the end of the video to learn some neat facts and tips that will not only help guarantee proper functionality of your dishwasher but will also save your time and money. There are several tips and tricks of dishwasher. Like, don't pre-rinse, that's right, you read it correctly, don't pre-rinse, clean your dishwasher, don't use too much detergent, the dishwasher cleans much more than dishes, there is a right way to load everything and start your dishwasher late at night or early in the morning. Well, I'll explain them one by one why and how we need to use these tricks. Number one, don't pre-rinse, that's right. You read that correctly, don't pre-rinse. The irony is that pre-rinse dishes can emerge less clean out of the dishwasher than if you hadn't rinsed them. Food residue and grime on dishes gives the detergent something to hold on to while in the dishwasher. Modern dishwashers are also equipped with sensors that determine how much water to use based on how dirty the dishes are. The other reasons not to pre-rinse, you can save up to 20 gallons of water, so let the dishwasher do the job it's intended to do and have those dishes skip the pre-rinse, which will save your time. Number 2. Clean your dishwasher. For many folks, it does not have even occurred them to clean the dishwasher. After all, it does not clean itself with all the hot water and detergent. Accumulation of food debris and mineral built up from hot water can affect the proper functionality of your dishwasher and can lead to some funky odors. Ideally, one should clean the dishwasher once a month. At the very minimum, twice a year's work as well. That will do the job. To keep everything running smoothly, remove any moving parts, trays, and the filter, and give them a thorough clean. For easier cleaning, you can purchase dissolvable tablets that will give your dishwasher that deep clean it needs. Number 3. Don't use too much detergent. For especially grimy dishes, it's tempting to use more detergent. However, if your dishes come out cloudy or with spots, use less detergent next time. It will save you money and ensure that your dishes are properly cleaned their next visit in the dishwasher. Number 4. The dishwasher cleans much more than dishes. The hand dishwasher is not just stuck to cleaning dishes only. Here are some items that are dishwasher friendly as well. Number 1. Toothbrushes, hair brushes, plastic toys such as Legos or vacuum cleaner attachments, flip-flops, baths, sponge, loofahs, shower caddies and soap dishes. Number 5. There is a right way to load everything. What is the right way to load and unload a dishwasher? While you may find that you and your spouse debate this, the most basic rules are that dishes should face inward and center as the sprayer arm is located in the middle, and make sure that nothing blocks the sprayer arm. As for unloading, start bottom drawer first and work your way to the top. Lastly, you can always refer to your dishwasher's user manual as it will outline the best methods for loading and unloading your dishwasher. Number 6. Start your dishwasher late at night or early in the morning. Curious about this one, right? Many energy companies charge more during peak times when energy is consumed more often. To save money on bills, run your dishwasher early in the morning or late at night. For example, after dinner, you can load dirty dishes and in the morning, then turn on the dishwasher. Signs that it will time for a new dishwasher. If you have tried all above the tips and tricks and still find that your dishes are never fully clean, it may be the time for a new dishwasher. Pay attention also if you note the following signs, as these are usually an indication that it's time for a new dishwasher. Door does not latch properly, water fails to drain, water leaks, dishes are not hot when the cycle is finished, cracks in the interior tub, dishwasher makes unusual noise, rust in and around the dishwasher. Well, that's all for my today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then do like, share, subscribe to my channel and let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.